68 set.
And then a team of 14 to Moscow.
Well, you might recognise that they're flag bearer. It's that tennis player Marcos Pagnatis, runner-up at the 2006 Australian Open, and he fell victim to Andy Murray on his way to that Wimbledon final. Andy will see him a bit later on.
Another big lad. That's the Kukal badminton player who's the flag bearer of the Czech Republic.
Check out the wellies. I think they were expecting the rain.
Either that, or they've taken the wrong turn to Glastonbury, I'm not sure.
But Glastonbury tour is here. The Czech Republic, of course, has produced some of the most legendary names in track and field. Svatopluk, Zeleny, and Roman Chevrolet.